Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Baldur's Gate 3. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to get one of the hardest bosses in the game at the moment, the spider boss. So what we are going to do is, I'm first going to show you guys how you enter the spider cave. Then we are going to pick up some equipment that you will need. It's like boots that you can run around on the webs. And then I'm going to show you guys the fight. It's not that hard if you know what you need to do. But let's get going. So first of all, you need to enter here a well. So it's in the Blighted Village. A little bit to the left of the waypoint. Oh. So here it is. And you just enter the well. The first thing that we are going to do is, we are going to pick up the boots. So the boots are at the entrance. So here to the left. And you can pick up the boots here in a skeleton. It's going to make life a lot easier. I killed the boss now 2 times without them because I didn't know it until I went around in the cave and I found them. So here they are. So you can see you're immune to being enwebbed, and that's very essential because most of the time if you get enwebbed, you will be dead. So now I'm going to the boss. It's over here and we are going to start the fight. Okay guys, we are now on the boss and here is the boss. So what do you need to do? So she's running around on the webs. And if you shoot a web, if you destroy a web, when the spider is standing on it, she falls down and she takes damage. Because she got a shitload of HP. There are 3 spawn points where you need to kill the eggs, because otherwise the boss is going to hatch the eggs. And you cannot survive it. So be sure that you're in hide mode. Be sure that Gale got the boots on. I'm using Scorching Ray. I'm using Misty Steps. And I'm using Firebolt. And the first thing that we are going to do is, we are going to shoot the spider down if she's on this web. Be sure that you're quick, because she only does this once. So only one time she's going to do that. So you just take a Firebolt. You just target the web. If she stands on it. Yeah, here we go. And then you go back in hide mode. That's okay. What we are going to do now is, we are going to kill the eggs. So the first eggs are over here. So just be sure that you stand here on the edge. And then you can just shoot. So therefore I want the spider out of the way. Because you can now just shoot the eggs here. Of course, if you can take the web spell, because I don't have it on Gale, it's going to speed up the process. Because you can just web the eggs, shoot my firebolt, and it's going to explode. But I need to do it with this, because I don't have it on this character. And I think it's okay. Yeah, the eggs are okay. Back to hide mode. Now you need to go to the other spawn point. So now you can freelance a little bit. Always be aware that you stay in hide mode. Because you can pull the boss and it's a little bit too soon. All the eggs need to be dead. So now you stand here. We are going to use Misty Steps. Just jump here. And now you can just shoot here the eggs. Here we go. Okay, now you run to here, and now you can shoot here on the other eggs. It's over here. So we are going to kill them here. And then, the first part of the fight is done. So the eggs are gone, so they cannot attack us anymore. And then we are going to pull the boss. Yeah, I'm even unlucky on the eggs. I just hit them for one. That's now 6 times after each other. 5, okay. Thank you, game. Okay, it's done. So now we are going back to the starting position, and now it's time to bring all the other guys in to play. So I'm just going to do this. Here we go. And then we are going to pull. Oh, I already pulled it. That's a pity. I need to stay. I think I was not in hide mode. So, yeah, let's hope that... Oh, that was an expensive miss of the queen. Okay, so we are lucky. Because I thought it was dumb because she missed it, but normally that was not good. I think I pulled her because I was a little bit thinking everything was going okay, but normally you shoot a scorching ray on her over here and then you pull her. But now we are going to shoot a firebolt, because here we go. And there she goes, that's the second time. So now she is already on 57 HP. So that's not bad. Be sure that you drink with Gale. Be sure that you bring everybody else into play. That's very important. So she's in combat, but I don't think that my other mage is in combat, no. Now she's in combat. Okay. So put Gale away. Okay, so we cannot do more anymore. Maybe we can take this one. No, we don't have enough power. The next one is my warrior. That's good. So I'm going to put her in front. Can she go all the way? No, we need to shoot with... Okay. That was not so bad. Was not so bad for a bad pull. We are going to heal up Gale now. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. And now now we need to wait. So I hope that the spider boss is now coming on this web. I only had it once. Yeah, she's on the web, so thank you, game. Let's hope that everybody survives. Okay, that's cool. That's very cool. Okay, we are going to shoot now again on the web. Yeah, there she goes. And she's now on 10 HP already. Oh, it's a pity that I cannot drink, but... Are we going to take the risk? I can give a potion now to Gale again. But yeah, let's take the risk. Because my healer is here. There is one. But wait, my other one is here too. Okay. So, can we kill her off? It's only 10. Maybe we are going with Frost. 50%? Nope. I'm going to put this on my wizard, because that's a warlock spell. I took the talent, so let's put her out of the poison. We don't need to drink, that's good. So now it's my warrior. Let's hope that we can hit shit. Yeah, it's unbelievable. 49% chance, and I always miss. Okay, let's try to do it again. Yeah, that's good. 12 is good. Okay. So now it's time for the next part. But I think we are okay, guys. It still can go wrong, you know, because that boss is hitting like a truck. But I'm very happy that it goes this way. Okay, the healer. Who do we need to heal? Are we going to heal Gale? Yeah, I'm thinking maybe I can just attack the queen with how much percentage? 60%. Are we going to take the chance? Yes, we are going to do it. Give me 10. 16, okay. Okay, it's done. So that makes me very happy. Yeah, I was thinking, do I heal the wizards up? Or... okay. Okay, okay. Fucking shit spiders. There you go. Yeah, and if the queen is gone, it's of course a lot easier, you know. There you go, that was a warlock spell. It reflects. So that was how you need to do it, guys. So under 10 minutes, that's not bad. So let's have a look. Because there is... yeah, to the loot. Let's do a quick short rest to get some HP. So that's how you need to do it, guys. So you need to practice it a little bit. I'm not sure it's going to be 100% at the start. Because there are some factors that you need to, that you cannot calculate in, like the RNG. I was really lucky on my cleric that he did like 16 damage on the spider. Because if the boss was still alive, I think I had 2 dead mages. But yeah, that's the loot. Thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. Bye-bye.